Today we're going to be playing karate basketball. This is really cool. So a bunch of other people play it. So I was thinking of ideas. So I was like, let's just do this video. Why the hell not? So let's get started. Sauna headgear, art and music. Unlicensed player, shut up and slam jam. In a rec center somewhere in America. Hello, unlicensed. Oh no, but my friend's taking the camera. Hundred people are sitting over here riding. This league isn't gonna be a problem after all. Y'all should know how much I love karate. Alright.
Get that alley-oop. Put that ball right in the hoop. Weaving past karate chops. Ball kicks coming from the block. Jump, unstoppable. It's got kicks that's dropping y'all.
Alright.
I'm gonna dunk. And kick you.
We've got something special
I'm gonna
for you today.
And
most definitely, it's a matchup that's part
song.
Karate, part basketball, and all good old-fashioned awesome American violence.
Yo, pass it up!
Wild shot. Won't fall. Stripped of the ball. That's a
Can't
capitalize on the good look. He's stinging it up out there.
Shoot.
Fires for two. Where was the defense? They've got to lay someone out next play.
We are. I already laid someone out.
Kind of drops. If he keeps mopping up the floor like
this,
he'll have a bright future in custodial work.
See, I laid him out. I laid him on
his balls.
A thunderous slam. From outside.
What was he thinking?
Shoot.
He loses it.
Oh, come on.
Goodness.
Yeah, yeah.
He's unstoppable right now.
Yo! Oh!
He won't want to look at the stat sheet after the game.
I hit the wrong guy. Oh my god. Far.
Missed. From mid-range. Won't go. Turnover. With the J, baby go boom boom.
Daniel!
Launches from restraining order distance. Scrambling over. Dominating slam jam of the vacuum man.
He cannot fail.
He sends him to the floor and drops the hammer.
We're gonna win.
Turnover.
Pass it.
Showing some signs of life. The crowd is elated after witnessing a stunning display of karate and basketball.
I'm just sad that it's over. I want to see a karate basketball association formed yesterday.
Rims out. Someone left the door open. He launches a prayer. It just won't go down. What a great turnout today.
Sure, it's a good mix too. If I'm not mistaken, I think I saw a RoboCop earlier.
That seems unlikely. He's feeling his stroke. Extending his range. It's a miss. Dispossessed.
Snap! You make me mad here.
From downtown.
Wow.
Money.
Okay, that's skills. And that's an and one.
Behind the arc. Missed. Bombs away. He loses it.
Wonder why your son don't need a gun.
Someone up there must love him because that shot had no hope.
Poke loose. Ooh.
The old elbow to the head.
Yeah, I made that.
Count it. Wild shot.
That's the full up, yo. Yeah. No.
The refs are letting them play.
It's a man's game.
Get up.
With the J.
Okay,
splash.
He loses it. From downtown, nothing but net.
And possibly to a varying degree some rim.
That's gotta be a foul.
Trash.
Look clean from my angle.
He drills it. Launches from restraining order distance. He's shaken up. The refs are letting them play.
It's a man.
The balls. Get him.
Jams it in.
We can make a point, guys.
Extending his range, the King Cobras win the game.
Did they? Are you sure it wasn't the Cobra Kings?
Isn't that what I said?
Yeah, who the hell cares anyway? I just want to see somebody get hospitalized.
Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. Make sure to like and subscribe. And this game's really fun. Probably not going to play again because this is a
I knew these guys could play basketball, but I have been blown away
so,
by
yeah,
the display
of
karate.
Subscribe, and bye.
Let go of everything.